Hello YouTubers and watchers, here I am with a new Android tutorial. Before starting, check out my tutorial series on how to create news application, link is in the description. So today we will see how to create Android application icons, so let's get started. First and very good way to create Android app icons is in the Android Studio itself. Go to File New and then click on Image Asset. You can see there are many options to create application icons like launcher icon, notification icons. Choose which icon you want to create. You can select any image to create icon, or you can select from huge set of clip art, or you only add text to icon. Choose what you want and then click next and hit finish. Now you can see inside minmap folder there is our launcher icon available in all different sizes. Second way is also in Android Studio. Go to File New Vector Asset. Here there are two ways you can select any icon from huge set of material icons, or you can load local SVG file. Choose what you want then click next and hit finish. Now you can see our icon inside drawable folder. Now there is third way to create good app icon. Go to your browser and search on Google for Android Asset Studio. Click on first result. Here you can see there are many different options available like 9 patch generator etc. I will show you how to create action bar and tabs icons. Here you can select any image, or you can choose from big set of clip art, or you can enter text. Select what you want and click on download button. After downloading, extract file inside main folder of your project. Now you can see your icon inside drawable folder. This concludes that we successfully created icons for Android application. In the meantime, like, share this video. If you have any suggestion, then fill comment boxes below, and don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you, have a nice day.